I chose that specialty of cardiothoracic surgery as it deals with the body's most critical organs, including the heart, lungs, and major vessels. And I feel it's very rewarding and gratifying to save patients' lives and relieve their suffering in a timely manner by providing such advanced cardiothoracic surgical care. I believe one of my greatest strengths as a cardiothoracic surgeon is the solid and very advanced surgical training and experience that I had throughout the years, including the 10 years I spent at the renowned Mayo Clinic, which enabled me to provide advanced surgical care, which is not readily available in this area, including minimally invasive and robotic surgery. My practice philosophy is the needs of the patient come first. So as a cardiothoracic surgeon, I believe I have to provide the best possible care to all my patients at all times, promptly, with great compassion and great care, which they all deserve. So the favorite thing about practicing my specialty is the smile and joy that I see on my patients' faces and their families as they recover from their illnesses. There's nothing more rewarding than seeing the great outcomes of the patients that I helped.